Congratulations. You made all the series, all the repetitions. If it was too soft, do it twice. But then you arrive here. This is the path to rest. So please with me, inhale and hold, exhale. Hold, inhale. Hold, down, exhale. Come forward, lift both hands, inhale, stretch the back leg, exhale. Inhale, big arms to the sky, exhale. Change the hands, change the hip, go further, promote good stretching on the back up, hip, and down. Inhale, exhale. Step back, inhale, exhale. Then go further, change the hips, inhale, and up. Inhale, and up. Up, and let yourself fall through, down, 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 down. Legs separated, just bend yourself in there, like if you're hanging on the wall. Grab your elbows, inhale, and exhale. Letting the body weight all go forward. So go forward, and exhale. Inhale, and slide from the middle area down. Slowly close your eyes. Inhale to the nose, exhale to the mouth. Align your spine. Mentally, go to one of the series that you've made today and see yourself doing it. With good speed. Perfect form. Your attacks are landing, you're retracting. You stay away and stay safe. Inhale. Hold. Exhale, stay in that feeling of being safe, happy with the workout that you made. Inhale, exhale, appreciate what karma can bring, that you made a great, great training session.